be ready for the power of my fist! Hey guys, thanks for watching EpicToyChannel Gaming! Today we're playing Teeny Titans! This is my new favorite game ever in the entire world! Well, I also love Zelda, but I also really love this game! So let's get started! Okay, so I've been earning my points. Oh my goodness, I've got so many. Okay, got it. Missions, got it. Okay, so we're gonna go find a battle right now. I'm like a person to beat. Ah, Shady District! We gotta get out of here! We gotta get out of here! I should have known by the broken windows that this was not a place for us! Just running. Okay, let's find someone to battle. Let's get this battle started! Oh, hello, sir! Wait! Hey! Hey, kid! You wanna battle? Oh, I've defeated you too many times. I'm so sorry! Fine. Let's find someone else to battle. So, he had Blackfire. I love Blackfire. Oh, wait. Starfire? Do you want to battle? Hey, girl. What you up to? You. I can't verse you either? What is happening? Am I just too next level for all you folks? I gotta find a friend. Wait. Johnny was playing this last, so I don't know if... Do I just need to find the dog? Where's the dog? Where's the dog? Hello, puppy. Oh, hello. Hello, lady. Oh, I love Teeny Titans. Perfect. Me too. Battling a little girl. There's nothing wrong with fighting a little girl to the battle of the death of the Teeny Titans. Or maybe there is. I'm not sure. Who shall we pick? We're going to just do a single. Look at all my... Level 10, level 9, level 8, level 8, level 8! Ah! Okay, I'm gonna choose Raven! Raven versus Silky! Yep! Oh, I was like, yeah, what? Come on. Okay, we're just gonna do a single right now. Because we don't wanna hurt the little girl's feelings. We just wanna obliterate her! Silky! Component! That doesn't even make sense. I'm sorry. Okay. Oh, okay. Azrath, Metreon, Zapdos! Oh! Be ready for the power of my fist! And then I'm gonna collect some coins. A beach ball? Low blow, Silky Pants! Silky Pants. That was exciting. Oh! Yeah! Just get a Azrath Metreon Zapdos! We got the bar speed happening. One more punch and you're gone, Silky Face. I have so many insults to Silky. Oh! Punch the ducks out of him. It's all his luck. Level up! What? I love da 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 da. Yeah. What should we choose? What do you guys choose? Should we make her stronger, healthier, or more lucky? I'm gonna go luck. Let's get the luck on our side, Raven. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's my favorite. Okay, I can't fight you right now. I have to find a puppy. Oh, coins! Hello, I'll take some coins. Do you wanna play? Lovely day to collect feats, isn't it? I pretended he was British. That was my poor British accent. Oh, he's got old school Robin and Red X. We're just gonna get some points, and as soon as we're done with this, I'm gonna do a gaming video on Teen Titan Toys, and I'm going to buy one of the most expensive figures on Teeny Titans. So we gotta make some money. Gotta make that pyramid mama money. My boy, baseball. Beast Boy's a gorilla. He's so cute. It's like a little cute gorilla. A green monkey. I've got the, oh, here. Let's just be a gorilla real quick. Oh, yeah. I have the gorilla Beast Boy toy that comes in a set with a comic book and Beast Boy and a gorilla. Oh! What is that? Did you just toot? What's going on? Yeah. Pair them up. My fist on my chest! Cause I'm one tough monkey! I found that toy. Woo! You red X. Hi, yeah, that hurt my cranium. I found that toy at Toys R Us. They have lots of them at the Toys R Us that I live by. But, like, they don't have any ravens. They just have, like, Robin and then that gorilla and Beast Boy, which is still a cool one. Ooh, twice the power? Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. I wanna go Starfire. She just happy to be here. She's like, let's get this party started. Oh, dodge, 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 da da dodge. Oh, and then got a leg to the face. Oh, someone's feeling a little leggy. Oh yeah, I love her dance. Just dancing our way to some superhero powers. Come on. Yeah! Oh, Red X is gone, I didn't even realize. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, dancing. And shaha! Whoa, look at my headphones. Ha ha ha! Ooh, lucky duck! You lucky duck! Oh, sunshine for everyone! Ooh, someone's powering up for something special! Oh, and a dodge? Okay, we're gonna get Beastie back. And oh, check this out! You're not even ready for what's gonna happen, and a whale of a tail! Smash! And that's how you win, son! And then you dance like this. Dun, 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 dun. How do you even level 11? I didn't even know there was a level 11! That is next level! Okay, what are we gonna choose? Last time I chose luck, this time, stronger. Yeah. And then dance like this. That's awesome. This is my favorite. Okay. Yeah. Pretty sure you cheated. Pretty sure I didn't. Pretty sure I just got mad skills. Sorry, bro. Okay. Gonna go fight with my mad skills. Gonna go fight someone else. Who wants to battle me? Do you want to battle? What up? Not much, dude. Billy Bean? Aw, oh, man. You know what? Sorry, Billy Bean. You only have a level 3 Seymour. And I'm looking to get next level at this second. Defeat Speedy. Wait, where's Speedy? I didn't even know if he was here. Where are you, my arch nemesis? Ooh, I'm gonna go. Oh, come on. This way? This way? Very good. I'm gonna go back to Bizarro Comics when I go and purchase my super awesome champion of the world. Oh, who are you? What's up, beach dude? Bro! What up, bro? What you got? King of the beach! Yeah, right! Oh! A level 10! Oh, what an opponent indeed! Let's get this going. Who do we have? Who are we gonna bring to this battle? I think we choose two. And let's see, we did Raven. Let's bring my dude Sadler down, and then my dude Robin, and I think that's sufficient. I think that'll be a sufficient battle, and then we're gonna end this video and march our way over to TITAN Toys and purchase one of the most expensive TITAN Titans ever. Oh, what? Battery? Just gonna get my battery started. Super charge! Oh, okay. Oh, what are you doing? Oh! Are you ready for my rocket ships? Or my missiles? Rocket ships, missiles. Same thing. They both explode and go into outer space. Wait a second, rocket ships don't explode? Bzzz, power up! And ready for, oh, he's dancing! He's got some next level dance moves happening. Well, are you ready for a giant bubble of water? Ooh, ooh. Dude, he's got the moves. I don't even know if we can defeat him. We're distracted by his super sweet moves. Dodge? How dare you? Well, check this out. Come on, I'm gonna power up. Yeah, that's how you power up. Son, that's how you power up. Oh, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna hit him with the staff move. You don't even know. Oh, no! 15? That was nuts. This guy is strong. Oh, he's gonna try again. He's gonna try to knock me out. Whoa, what's happening? Okay, well check this out. I'm gonna get my staff and smack you over the head. Take that. And then I'm gonna speed this power up. I think he needs some dodge power. We're a little low on the dodginess. Oh, I get all great! Level 11 Robin! Is this the best day ever? Let's give you a little more power. Oh, yeah. Dude, okay, for real, this was the best. This was the best. Okay, so now, if you want to go see what super awesome, bruh, how dare you battle the king? Sorry. Sorry, bro. That's how you win. We are the new kings of the beach. If you want to see what awesome figure on Teeny Titans we're going to purchase right now, go over to Teen Titan Toys and see the epic battle of epicness, actually. Ooh, you're going to have to wait. You're going to have to sit yourself down and watch our other Teeny Titan videos on Teen Titan Toys, because it's like the backstory. This video is going to be posted on Thursday where we purchase an epic, epic Teeny Titan. I'm so excited. It's gonna be awesome. Thanks for watching Epic Toy Channel Gaming. Be sure to let me know in the comments below who your favorite Teen Titan is, and if you play Teen Titans, you gotta tell me who your